Welcome back to my channel. Today is something different. I wanted to try to do a little nail tutorial. Since we're stuck in the house, can't really go out and get our nails done. First, you'll need some nail remover. And basically with the nail remover, you just basically clean off your nails. If there's any excess glue or glue residue, whatever, just wipe it off with the nail remover. I'm not a pro, so I basically saw this on here on YouTube. I saw someone doing this, but they went a little more into detail. So I already got my nails measured out and put together. As you can see, the glue kept falling. So I tried to keep the glue upright so it didn't fall. Anyway, got the nails all together. The nails came in this little package in right here. I want to say maybe 20 nails came in. And also with this, it came with these little stickers to go on the nails. And it also came with this little nail file. The glue didn't come with it. I bought the glue separately because I wasn't really sure if the nails was going to come with. I'll be using scissors, but I used the scissors off and also the embry board. I used all these things off camera. Right now I'm just pushing the nails, my nail beds back with this little, I don't even know what it's called. But yeah. Everything I'm doing, I basically saw someone do this online. Because I'm not a nail tech. I don't special in nails. That's not my thing. But I wanted to try something different since we're stuck in the house, you know? Okay, first I'm going to use these little stickers, these nail stickers that came with the nails. I'm going to start with my pinky, and then I'm going to work my way all the way to my thumb. Okay, I first put the nail sticker inside the nail. I don't really think I liked it this way, so I just stuck the sticker on to my actual nail. But then again, I didn't really like the stickers at all, so for some of the nails, I used the sticker, and then for the rest of the nails, I used the glue, because the nail stickers were just being stupid, and I didn't really like them, so here I am putting the nail sticker actually on my nail. And these nail stickers were basically very hard to take off the little things. So I was just like, F it. Let me just use the glue because the glue was so much easier. And then I'll figure out how to use the nail stickers later on. So I would basically hold the nail on for like 25 to 30 seconds each time I glue the nail on. As you can see, at this point I'm still using the nail stickers, and I put the sticker on my nail like I did the pinky one. Oh no, this was where I messed up, and then I added the glue. But at some point, I added the sticky nail, and then I added glue on top of it to see if that will actually work. I think, I'm not 100% sure, but I think that's what I did for one of them. But once again, 25 to 35 seconds, because it didn't really say how long. And I watched other videos, and they just, they said to hold it down for like 25 to 30 seconds. Not sure how many nails I actually used the sticker, the glue, the nail stickers for, and how many I actually used glue, but I know towards the ending of the video, I mainly used the glue because I got tired of doing the stickers, and I was just like, the glue just seems a lot easier. So basically, I'll be doing the rest of the nails the same way, gluing them or sticking them, and then holding it down for 25 to 30 seconds until they're all on. So yes, now I'm about to play some music because voiceovers are not really my thing, but like I said, I'm trying something different. Because, why not? I'm not doing anything else. Spot? Okay, so if you guys made it this far, thank you. I'm now just making sure the nails are on securely. So I'm just basically, each nail, I'm pressing them down a couple seconds longer to make sure that the nails are on there tight enough. Even though two of the nails popped off not too long after I finished the video, but I basically just glued them back on and then everything was all good. So, the pros and cons of these nails is, the pros, They're very cheap. They're like $6 to $7, which was good. I got them from Amazon. I'll put the link in the description box. Right now I'm just basically wiping off any of the glue, if any spilt on from underneath the nails with, I think I'm using the nail remover again. So yeah, the nails are from Amazon. They're between like $6 to $7. The cons, they have popped off a couple times since I've done this video, but they're cute. I love them. Here's another view of these nails. I did mess up, as you can see, a little. They're not perfect, but they're perfect for me. I'm not a nail tech, so of course they're not going to be professional looking, but they look decent and I love them and I'm fine with it. And whenever a nail pops off, I just glue that sucker back on because that's just who I am. And until we can actually leave the house and actually go get our nails done, this is just something I just will have to deal with. And I'm okay with it. These nails are super cute. So yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like I said, I'm not really good at voiceovers. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter. I'm just light skin. You can see what I'm doing when I'm not posting any videos. Yeah. As always, thanks for watching. Bye.